This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation and wishing everyone a happy Father's Day. In the United States, it is Father's Day weekend. It's a day when fathers throughout the U.S. are honored by their offspring. From a spiritual perspective, it's honoring the fatherhood principle, energy, presence, and will of God throughout the universe, universal will, or God's willpower, powered or energized into creation through the creative motherhood of God, all that is. As God's presence is in the consciousness of all human beings, in truth, it is this presence that is celebrated on Father's Day. When the Christ mind that was in Jesus once said, "Honor thy father and mother," it meant one's physical father and mother, because to do so was in effect honoring the fatherhood and motherhood of God within them. By so honoring that God's presence within one's physical father and mother, we thus draw closer to God's fatherhood and motherhood within ourselves as we go through this life. Then it is better, because we are able to draw upon the Father presence of God for will and power, and the Mother presence of God for creativity and beauty and nurturing. With this in our thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, let me recognize that to honor physical fathers on Father's Day is really in effect honoring the presence of God within everyone that shows and demonstrates will, power, protection, all of the attributes that we generally attribute to our physical fathers are really a reflection of the great universal Father of God within us all. We recognize this and honor it. And because if we honor it, we draw closer to it within ourselves. We recognize it within ourselves. And by so doing, we become more and more one with it each and every time we enter into a state of meditation, so that as we go through life, the power and will, the protection that is God's presence within us may be reflected not only in our life, but through our own being into the lives of others with whom we come into contact. For this realization, this Father's Day weekend in the United States, and whenever any fathers are so honored throughout the world, we give thanks, we let it be so, and so it is. The mystery of time, a key for mastering life, is the subject of my complimentary weekly video starting on Sunday, June 17th, and continuing through to Saturday, available to you 24/7 on universityonline.tv. Be certain to watch this week's interesting subject and let others know about our complimentary weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini-consultation. Also take note that universityonline.tv is available on mobile versions designed for smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini-consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.